his grasp and understanding of the playbook and knowing it inside and out, him being able to adjust protections. You know, when you see a young quarterback in there, what are you going to do? You're going to light him up with blitzes and pressures. So adjusting the protection. You know, it's not just knowing the plays. You got to know your plays so well that you can focus on the defense. You can focus on the defense. Then obviously, he's been able to get more reps. We've transitioned him into the number two, and he's gotten more reps. So kind of a combination of all those things, him building confidence in himself and building confidence in us. I also mentioned the Sunday scrimmages that have been live for Taquan and Bayou to be able to evaluate those two guys. So he just keeps getting better. What I was proud of him is just how poised he was today, very poised, made some plays with his leg, made some big-time throws, made some checks. So obviously it's something to build on.